guys, it's Neha. Welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be looking at the trailer of KGF. Actually, I'm going to be looking at trailers of KGF because there were two trailers that released over like 2 years ago now. And the second chapter of KGF is about to release, I think, somewhere around this month. And I remember this was like a big hit when it came out. I did not check it out at that point because it didn't seem interesting to me at all. But I remember it being like a super big hit amongst people who like loved action. And the actor of this movie, Yash, I think he also became like a big sensation at that point. And I kind of thought like, okay, let's just give this a second chance and check it out. So these trailers are also in Hindi, which is great because I understand, even though I think they have captions along with the Hindi one, but I'm gonna look at the Hindi ones. So this is KGF trailer 1. Hitesh Sidwani, Farhan Akhtar, and Neha. Because 1,000 people are standing behind you, then you can only win one war. But if 1,000 people gain courage because you are standing in front of them, oh, you can conquer the world. I get it, I get it. That makes sense. Basically, if you're a great leader and you can give courage to so many people, then you can win the war, which is great. I like that. I didn't get it in the first go. And now like the name makes sense. KGF is actually Kolar Gold Fields, so that makes a lot more sense now. My first impressions of the movie were like, it's kind of grand, it's epic, it's like that, those kind of movie, it's stories that you hear from people that bring out awe in you. They are like on a grand scale, there's so much involved in it, there's like so much going on. It's kind of, I kind of got like Gangs of Wasseypur kind of feels plus Bahubali, because it was on a like a grander scale. It was more dramatic and things like that. And also the trailer had mostly browns, blacks, grays, goldens, all of that. Very few shots were actually red or white or blue. And that kind of like sets the tone for the whole movie. I guess that's what it kind of tells you a lot what the movie is, mood is going to be like. So yeah, now I think I'm just gonna check out the second trailer. That is a lot of pressure on somebody. It's taken something from real life. Okay, I kind of see the appeal in this. I get why people like this. Like, people who like action will really enjoy this. And plus also it has like a good story and has a good plot going on. And it also, like, it's taken stuff from real life as well. It's inspired by that, I think, at least. So I get the appeal of this movie. Like every typical heroic movie, there's a mother or a father involved. And most of the times they're dying and then they make a promise to these people and then they really need to fulfill this promise. That's like their life mission. Like yesterday only I was watching Tanaji, and in that Tanaji's father, while dying, he makes him take a promise that he would fight for Swaraj and try to attain Swaraj, and that would be his life mission. And I was just like, I get what the movie is trying to do, and it's like a dramatic plot and it's used in the plot for the character's actions, but it's just like, like realistically in today's life, it's just like, oh my god, that is so much pressure on somebody. Like, what if that guy just doesn't care? It's okay, like, let people fight around me. I want to have a normal life. But obviously making movies and writing scripts, writing stories doesn't work that way, and it would just make the movie super boring if all of these things were not involved. I like that the story is more than just action. It's just not about this one guy who can beat 20 people up at the same time. It actually has some more story to it. It has some depth to it. They have the whole gold mining thing going on, so that makes the story much more interesting and kind of like, okay, I could watch this movie and it would not just be totally unbearable. So yeah, I think the trailers looked amazing, and I'm kind of glad I checked it out, because now I get like the whole KGF craze and why people are so excited for chapter 2. So yeah, that's it for today, guys. I hope you enjoyed watching this video. If you did, make sure to hit the like button, subscribe to my channel for more such videos. I guess I'm gonna be uploading more this week, so yeah, stay tuned and I'll see you next time. Bye.